Hey everyone, I'm Erik Kortland and we're here at the Tennis Warehouse Playtest area. And we're here with playtesters Chris and Michelle. And we're gonna go over a couple progressions and patterns today. And what are we playing with today, Chris?
I'm using the TF40 305, which is my racket of choice. And I've got some black code 4S in it.
Fantastic, great racket. Michelle?
I've got the TF-X1, the 300 gram with ice code at 53 pounds.
Right on. So we're gonna go over a couple of parameters today within the progression. And we're gonna see if we can get some tactical things going on. So as a coach, I'm always getting questions about how to work things tactically. And so we're gonna take the playtesters through a couple drills to talk a little bit about, I don't know if you've heard of Craig O'Shaughnessy, but he talks a lot about the 0-4 patterns or points and the 5-9. And that means how are we constructing our winning points within those 4 shots or 5-9 shots. So we're gonna do a progression drill. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit up the middle, okay? And when the coach calls the pattern, and calls the name, that person is gonna play the pattern while the other person plays up the middle. And we're gonna get you to move the ball around. Okay, so let's try it a little bit. As we're hitting, the first pattern that we're gonna do is when I call your name, you're gonna hit 2 to the forehand, 1 to the backhand, and then back to the forehand. So this is teaching you how to pick on the forehand side and try to end the point or earn the point within that 4 shots. We'll hit a couple to warm up. Good, even though we're hitting up the middle, we want to pay attention to our depth. Chris, you're up. 1. Good. Michelle stays up the middle. Perfect. She's trying to play as deep as she can while Chris gets a feel to move her around. Good. And back to the middle. Okay, so we went from offense to defense, back to neutral. Michelle, you're up. She's going to go to the forehand. Perfect. And moving them around, yes. Love it, good, perfect. Oh, it's good, so you can see by that 3rd, 4th shot, Michelle is gaining control and moving Chris off the court, and he's also learning how to defend. A great shot to defend can be deep up the middle. So the second progression, we're gonna teach you how to pick on the backhand. So we're gonna go 2 to the backhand, 1 to the forehand, and then back to the backhand. Okay, starting up the middle. Michelle, you're up. Sit. Love it. Love it. Yes. Good. And then we reset. I love it. Sit, Chris. Chris, you're up after this. You're up. Now you get to run her around. Love it. Love it, perfect, fantastic. Okay, so we're teaching the reset as well. So you see a lot with the tennis, people are in control and then all of a sudden someone defends really well and you gotta reset the point. Now, I know we talk a lot with the patterns and 0-4, what's our winning percentage with that? With young kids, we actually gotta teach them to have more of a shot tolerance because we do this drill with the kids and they're like trying to hit a winner on the 4th shot, has no purpose. So the cool thing is we're learning how to move the ball around and but also building the tolerance, and it's also great for cardiovascular workout. Okay, now the next pattern, we're gonna go 1-1. So you'll go forehand, backhand. Here we go. Chris, you're up. Sit. Nice hustle. That's it, Michelle. Come on. Yes. And then we reset. Back to the middle. Love it. Michelle, you're up. Perfect. Good. Okay. So next progression. Okay. We'll go backhand, forehand, backhand, finish on the forehand. Okay. Here we go. Middle. Chris, you're up. It. Perfect. Love it. Love it how you set it up. That's perfect. That's exactly what we want to do. Now, the last progression is going to be more realistic. So when I call your name, you can go anywhere you want. And the idea is that you've been disciplined with the progression before. Okay, I know how to set up my point now. Here we go. Right? Here we go, Michelle. A little revenge for that last one there. Michelle, you're up. 4 shots. One. Good. Two. You stretch. Three. Yes. Four. Love it. Beautiful.
I like that.
And that's exactly how we do it. So it's great. We're learning to put on patterns, and that's going to go coincide with what everyone talks about with our serve plus one. So you're watching Brad Gilbert on TV talking about, okay, what's my serve plus one? I'm gaining position with my serve, maybe with a slice, and I'm starting my patterns to get the person moving right away. This is a great way to work on things tactically, because normally we're always just hitting forehands and backhands, but now we're actually learning how to play. You want to try one more? Let's do it. Come on. Here we go, Chris. Chris, you're up. One. Yes. Two. Three. Love it. It's gaining position. Four. Okay, we reset. Michelle, your turn. Come on. One. Good get, Chris. Two. Yes. Three. Four. Chris, you're up. Your turn. One. Oh, I like it though. Perfect. But you can see, like, after that how much we were working, right? So great thing. Next progression, we got to work on how we finish at the net, because then we're going to stretch him, we'll come in, we'll finish at the net. So that's part of our first series. We got a couple more series here. Go to tenniswarehouse.com and check out everything we got, and check out some of the equipment that they're using.